Words with the suffix ling. The suffix ling means small or very small. It's often used as a gentle term of endearment or fondness. The clip art shows a baby duck. A quick reminder, continually improve your English. Click the subscribe button now. Now let's look at some examples of words with the suffix ling. First, duckling. Definition, a baby duck. The picture shows a row of ducklings following their mother. Sentence example, ducklings quickly identify the first thing they see as their mother, called imprinting, and once they start following, they don't stop. Next, sapling. Definition, a young tree. The picture shows a piece of art. Sentence example, this painting entitled Larch Sapling, 1908 by Franz Marc, is an example of post-impressionism, where emphasis was put on abstract qualities rather than a close imitation of real life. Next, darling. Definition, an affectionate term for a beloved person. The picture shows a soldier and his wife hugging. Sentence example, in an emotional reunion, a Marine hugs his darling wife after returning from active duty. Note, in a military context, tour of duty refers to time spent in combat or in a hostile environment. Next, underling. Definition, a person lower in status or rank. The picture shows a drill sergeant of the Scots Guards giving orders during an inspection of the guard. Sentence example, here a drill sergeant barks orders to his underlings. Next, fledgling. Definition, 1. A baby bird, or 2. A person or organization that is inexperienced or underdeveloped. The picture shows a little girl drawing on a board. Sentence example, here we see a fledgling artist hard at work. And finally, worldling. Definition, a person mainly concerned with the pleasures of the world or material things. One picture shows a person stuffing a lot of food into their mouth, and the other picture shows a man concentrating as he studies. Sentence example, the worldling nourishes his body, but the wise man nourishes his mind. So remember, the suffix ling generally refers to something small or very small. It is often, but not always, used as a gentle term of endearment or fondness. Has this video helped you? Then like, share, or comment now. And build a powerful English vocabulary with my free course on Udemy. Go to goodenglish.online.